We're gonna take a diagnosis. I saw you this morning, on my TV. Yeah, I don't know. I wish I could understand it. I feel replicated. It's very hard to figure out. I think there's two things. I think that three maybe. The uniform itself is a global symbol. And I think it's not just to do with Canada. It sort of has something else embodied in it, a kind of wilderness.
And we do have, we also, about the same time, have a new member from Poland, and it was shown in Poland, Zusa was shown in Poland, too.
What was the poll? But, you know, I mean, I think it's something sort of about pristine place in Canada, in a mountain kind of represent that to some extent. I think, you know, anything with a lip-reading well. And then I think underneath it, there was the show always had this wonderful heart. And it was uncluttered by the kind of cynicism that really dominated television at the time. Not that all of it was awful or anything, but it just was a very cynical strain to things. Mm-hmm. And I think Zusa lacked that entirely. So it had there were bad things.